2 hours. Oh, still out here. They said training hall, okay, right? Go. I think it's just a little further ahead. Let's go. Shoot. There's a garden duty here. The way to training hall should be past those bars. So, we gotta... What are we gonna do? We gotta fight it? Seems so. Just don't let it notice you beforehand. If it does, the power security level will raise. Force leader power goes 100%, okay. Oh yeah. By the way, if you're on Reminders, no notifications popping up on screen, I have them all turned off but trophies. Every last one.
Show me your true form!
Gun just ran into the screen.
Okay.
Gonna need to heal. Okay. How can I set my own commands? I want direct commands over the party. It's locked.
Damn it.
Oh. No, nobody yet.
Damn it.
I say sorry. Damn it. I wish I could fight. At least I'd be able to help out a little bit. But all I got is a toy gun from earlier. I'm such a loser. Huh? Do you mean lack gun? Yeah. It looks real and all. But it doesn't shoot anything. I see. Well, There's a way. There's a way. Okay. I'll use that to take down the enemies. What? Will you listen to me? It doesn't even shoot pellets. Don't worry. I'm sure this will work. Attack away, fuzzy hair.
Whoa.
Leave it to me. Wait, dude. What are you say? I keep saying it's not gonna fire anything.
You have the gun with
Pixie.
Point it at a shadow and fire. How about that? Surprised? Be mindful of how much ammo you have left.
Zona! Ravage them!
Alright, I'll show you my weapon too.
I want to capture Pixie! You bastard. Leveled up.
Courses through me. For real?
Nice going!
Or let's just stop talking. Stop talking. Okay. I'll be sending director orders. 'Cause I'm not letting you fucking choose. After Mitsuri and Persona 3, Mara fucking Curren. Drink balls, tactics, blah, 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 I know. I know! Jesus Christ.
Show me your true form!
There's one ambush.
Calm down. Who's next?
Garu.
Yeah, victory.
So I cut an all-out attack. Okay. Morgana leveled up at least.
Okay.
A guard. I'm pretty sure that's where we needed to go, too. You guys gonna take him down again? I guess that's the only choice. But wait. This might be a good time. Okay, I decided. I'm going to teach you two some special way to fight enemies. Is it a new technique?
Let's go.
Oh, finally an all-out attack. It's obvious it's an all-out attack. Pixie!
Down all the enemies. Everything starts at that crucial step.
Sona, go down!
Alright, now rush on in for an all-out attack!
Do it!
Awesome. I know what I'm using as thumbnail for this part. As soon as I get past this, as soon as Ryuji unlocks his persona, that's whenever I will end the session. Well, after the boss fight, of course.
Yeah.
All right, this is it. Kamoshida, teaching hall of love? What kind of bullshit is this?
Damn it! This is bullshit!
How many times do I have to tell you to keep your voice down?
Where's it coming from?
But this is beyond messed up!
Oh, it's coming from over here, over there.
How do I open this? Stop it! Leave us alone. It's useless. Huh? If we stay obedient, we won't be executed like you guys.
You're telling me you want to stay in a place like this?
Wait a minute. Were you planning on taking these guys out of here?
We can't just leave them here!
How stupid can you be?
What?
These are only humans in Kamoshida's cognition. They aren't real humans that have entered from reality. They're different from you two.
Cognition?
It means there's no point in saving them. They're different from the real ones in the real world. You could say that these are extremely similar-looking dolls.
The hell? Why's it gotta be so complicated? So the school's a castle, and the students are slaves. It's so on point that it makes me laugh. This really is the inside of that asshole's head.
Still, this is horrible. It must mean he treats them as slaves in the real world, too.
In the real world, too? Wait, I know these guys. They're members of the volleyball team, the one Kamoshida coaches for.
They must be physically abused every day. There's no way they'd be so beat up normally.
Don't tell me they're going through similar shit in reality?
Most likely. I mean, this proves that Kamoshida thinks of them as slaves.
So it might be for real. I heard that Kamoshida's using physical punishment. They're just rumors, but... they're true, wouldn't this be something to report to the police? I'll use these guys as evidence. If it all goes well, we can take down that asshole Kamoshida. Huh? It's not working. We can use the navigation app, but the camera's a no-go?
A navigation app?
Well, we're in this dungeon right now, so it's obviously Troy.
What about yours?
Whatever you do is fine, but we're gonna get caught if we stand around like this. We need to head back.
Well, duh.
Hang on a sec. There's no other way. I'll just memorize their faces before going home. Let's go!
My camera won't work. Won't open. Yeah.
Hey!
Okay. Let's check the cells around here. Okay, there's a part done. Can't go that way. I have no idea where to go. I'm lost. Shit, I'm lost. I haven't checked all the cells. Well, sorry.
What are
your thoughts? Water! Please, no more! Not giving athletes water, even though training is a common thing in the real world, too. To figure out where to go.
Oh man.
I know I'm gonna be fucked.
This way.
Hide.
Ugh, you knaves again? To think you'd make the same mistake again. You're hopeless.
The school ain't your castle. I memorized their faces real good. You're going down.
It seems it's true when they say
I knew this was gonna happen.
Fight. How far yep. The star runner of the track team has fallen.
What the hell are you getting at?
I speak of the track traitor who acted in violence, ending his teammates' dreams. Oh, I can only imagine the pain of the others who were dragged under with your selfish act.
what a surprise. So you're accompanying him without knowing anything at all. He betrayed his teammates and crushed their hopes. Yet he still carries on as carefree as ever.
That's not true!
You've come along with this fool and are now going to end up dead. How unlucky of you. Go! Kill them all! Don't sully my castle with garbage.
God damn it!
Ryuji, move! We're surrounded.
They're not gonna end up dead. You are.
King Kamoshida told us. I'll kill because that's what he wants.
This will hurt. You got me.
Only the good die young, kid.
Persona! There's more of them? This is bad. Failure!
Shit, Morgani's healed. And I'm gonna need heal too.
I bet you simply came here on a whim and ended up like this, isn't that right?
Shit!
No!
Shit. Looks like I can get in the game over.
Trash, getting emotional so quickly. How dare you raise your hand at me? Though it was only temporary, have you forgotten my kindness in supervising track practice?
It wasn't no practice, it was physical abuse!
So, I was meant to lose.
It was nothing but an eyesore. The only one who needs to achieve results is me. That coach who got fired was hopeless too. Had he not opposed me with a sound argument, I would have settled it with only breaking his star's leg.
What?
Do you need me to deal with your other leg too? The school will call it self-defense anyway.
Damn it. Am I gonna lose again? Not only can I not run anymore, the track team is gone too because of this asshole.
So that's why.
Once these two are dealt with, you're next.
Ryuji!
You're right. Everything that was important to me was taken by him. I'll never get him back.
Stay there and watch. Look on as these hopeless scum die for nothing because they sided with trash like you.
Don't let him win!
No! That's what you are! All you think about is using people! You're the real scumbag, Kamoshida!
What are you doing? Silence him!
Stop looking down on me with that stupid smile on your face! No, that's what you are.
You made me wait quite a while. You seek power, correct? Then let us form a pact. Since your name has been disgraced already, why not hoist the flag and wreak havoc? The other you exists within desires thus.
Oh.
I am thou, thou art I. There is no turning back. The skull of rebellion is your flag henceforth!
What can you do? Cower in fear and watch!
What's up, Persona? This effing rocks! Now that I got this power, it's time for payback! Yo, I'm ready! Bring it!
Don't mock me, you brat!
Blast him away, Captain Kid!
Troublemakers that bother King Kamoshida with trifle matters!
Kamoshida's cognition ain't changing, right? And I'll act like the troublemaker I am!
What am I fighting?
Let's do this, Captain Kid!
From the demon's name. I've actually forgotten that demon's name. Oh, you summoned.
Watch your health! When you get some breathing room, heal!
This one!
Shit!
Not this one.
Squirr, Madison.
Go down.
Everyone, watch your health. Hey, you have to hang on, okay?
Shit, Ryuji's dead.
So, the game is over.
I don't have any revival beads either.
Truly foolish end.
Shit.
What trouble, man?
Kamoshida.
First death. That's the first boss. First boss, too.
Let's go,
Jesus Christ.
Go down. What?
What was that? Focus.
I'm beat. I'm beat. Let's go, Captain!
Everyone, watch your health.
Shit.
Okay.
Hey, you're in danger. Pull back and heal.
Thanks.
Payback time, kid.
Hey, you have to hang on, okay?
Never thought you'd get
I'm more important, Ryuji. Well, shit.
Hey, you have to hang on, okay?
I'm dead. Shit! I'm not strong enough.
Go down.
Let me skip. And since I haven't saved, I have to do this. No! I'm gonna die.
Watch your health. Can you get some breathing room to heal? Hey, you're in danger. Go back and heal.
Let's go, Captain. Using this.
I'm more important. Sorry. Thank God it missed.
Don't get caught.
This one.
Thank you.
Who's it gonna kill?
What was that? Focus!
Thanks! Shit!
Thank God it missed. Actually, no, that doesn't work, so... attack. It missed.
I am a loyal subject of the glorious King Kamoshida.
Use Dio on Ryuji.
It just proves that Kamoshida ain't anything special.
One more attack will kill it.
Potential too.
Even if you apologize now, I ain't forgiving you.
I told you that this is my castle. It seems you still don't understand.
What? Takamaki?
Oh! What a meowvelous and beautiful girl!
What's going on? Yeah, now that you mention it. But why is she even here?
Hey! Let go of her, you perv!
How many times must I tell you until you understand?
Caught puns.
My castle. A place in which I can do whatever I want. Everyone wishes to be loved by me. That is, everyone besides slow-witted thieves like you.
Takamaki, say something!
Calm down, Ryuji. It seems that girl isn't the real one. She's the same as those slaves. A being made from Kamoshida's cognition of her.
Are you jealous? Well, I'm not surprised. Women aren't drawn to problematic punks like you.
Damn it!
Clean them up this instant!
We're outnumbered. Let's scram before we get surrounded!
We're not gonna do anything and just run?
Thank God you've got a level head.
Fine. We'll expose what you really are no matter what. You better be ready for us.
I was beginning to get bored of torturing the ones here. Come at me whenever you want, if you don't care about your life.
Ignore him. Let's go!
Anyways, I don't remember changing into this. Should I be happy about that? Then again, it ain't as bad as yours.
Did you find them?
Quiet!
So what's going on? I'm completely lost, man.
I told you before, when a persona user opposes a palace's ruler and becomes a threat to them...
Sorry about that, guys. My dogs don't know when to shut up!
Reflects your inner self. It's the rebel that slumbers within. Not that you'll get it.
Nope.
Then stop asking questions and accept what you see for what it is.
You press X before it finished. You press X before finished. You read before finished. Seriously.
Wait, we're in deep shit.
I said to be quiet.
We might have gotten away here, but we're still screwed with Kamoshida at the real school.
That's quite sharp of you, for being an idiot. Relax. The Kamoshida in reality can't possibly know about what happens here. A shadow is the true self that is suppressed. A side of one's personality they don't want to see.
So, we're okay?
Did the Kamoshida in reality remember about the execution? There you have it.
All right. Now that we know that, all we gotta do is...
Wait. I guided you as promised. It's your turn to cooperate with me. That's why I was super nice about teaching you idiots everything.
Huh? Cooperate?
Don't you remember? I originally came here for an investigation. I need to erase the distortion from my body and regain my real form. That's why we must delve deep into mementos and...
Whoa, hold up. What are you going on and on about? We never said anything about helping you out.
Huh? Don't tell me. Are you not going to repay the hospitality I showed you? Especially you! You're going to up and leave, even though you're already part of my master plan? Because I'm not human? Because I'm like a cat? Is that why you're making a fool of me?
We're busy. Thanks for everything, cat. You got guts being a cat and all. See you around.
What the hell? Oh, seriously? Why are you wrapping this up like everything's all hunky-dory? Oh, hell no! Get back here!
Thank God, we're back. Yeah, I dragged you around a lot, huh? Sorry, man. I'm dead tired. How you holding up?
Permorgana. Permorgana.
I guess you don't really show it, huh? But damn, if what we saw was for real, oh, this is gonna get good. I totally remember the faces of the guys Kamoshida was treating like slaves. Once we make him fess up to any physical abuse, Kamoshida will be done. So, wanna help me look for those guys or any witnesses? Now that's what I'm talking about!
Oh, yes it will.
Hey, so... if you're thinking of laying low because you got a record, I don't think that'll help. Everyone already knows. They totally got you pegged as a criminal. Kamoshida opened his damn mouth. No one else besides a teacher could have leaked it that fast. It doesn't matter if it's a student or a club. That asshole just wrecks things he doesn't agree with. Just like he did with me. No one will take anything I say seriously. Still, those rumors about him getting physical might be real. And after seeing Kamoshida's distorted heart thing in person, there's no way I can just sit back. I'm counting on you. Don't worry, I'm hyped about this too.
Acting as a phantom thief would have been more efficient alone. You could have gone about it that way.
Social link, go!
However, you did not. There are merits to having associates.
No? Okay.
That's what you decided. Am I wrong?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. With the birth of the chariot persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
No, you're right.
All right. Oh, right. I haven't eaten anything since lunch.
Seriously.
It'd be weird splitting off now. So why don't we grab a bite somewhere? Just follow me. I mean, I totally gotta hear about your
social
past.
Link, go! Well, confidant.
What? The hell, man? How much shittier can that asshole get? Hearing your story makes me angry!
So, you left your hometown and you're living here now, huh?
Huh, we might be more alike than I originally thought. It's not exactly how, but... you know... I guess it's how we're treated like a pain in the ass by the people around us. Like we don't belong. I did something stupid at school before, too.
Why so?
The place you're living now is in Yongen, right? It's rush hour on the subways. I suggest you kill some time before heading home. What the hell, man? You barely touched your food. Just
really? What was
it? I gotta thank you for helping me. Anyways, I got your back like you got mine from tomorrow on. As long as we do something about Kamoshida, I'm sure we'll both feel better about being at school. Oh, yeah! Tell me your number. Oh, chat ID, too. Just you wait, Kamoshida. We're gonna start right away tomorrow. First, let's hit up those guys that were kept as slaves. The volleyball rally's tomorrow, huh? Shit's recommended by Kamoshida. Makes me want to gag. But thanks to that, we got no classes in the afternoon.
Shut up, no feedable.
Around unnoticed. Well, I guess we can work out the details tomorrow. Come on, you gotta eat more. There's tons of ginger here.
Bloody hell, dogs.
I haven't been sleeping well lately. Whenever I close my eyes, I keep thinking about too many things. Shio. Nationals are coming up soon, so I keep thinking. Should someone like me really be on the starting lineup?
Don't worry. Just be confident in yourself. Your skills have been recognized. It's all because you work harder than anyone else.
Yeah. Volleyball's all I have after all.
Don't fake like that. If you do,
more important,
you'll never succeed.
Was that injury okay? It looked really swollen.
No, it's nothing. It's normal. Especially since a meet's coming up.
Sorry to interrupt, Suzui. Mr. Kamoshida told me to get you.
Huh? What does he want?
He didn't say.
It'll be fine. I bet it's a meeting about the starting lineup or something.
Yeah. Well, I better go.
Yep. Good luck.
Hang in there, Shio.
Listen up.
You're home? I took it you actually went to school today. Take it seriously. Of course. I guess you learned your lesson after what happened yesterday. Eh. As long as you don't go getting into trouble, it's fine by me. I don't know what you've been up to, but trust me, you'll be gone if you start causing problems. In case you forget, your life is not a free one right now. Hey, I decided to go ahead with a message you. Can you see this? I gotta just say nope. Nope.
Jeez.
So you can't! I'm gonna continue. I'll be counting you tomorrow, okay? Got it. You're a bro, man. Well, see you tomorrow. Let's see if those guys have gotten abused. You and me. Sheesh. Are you even listening to me? Just stay away from bad influences, okay?
I should write something.
Hey. I'm gonna head home for tonight. I'll lock up the store. Lock the store up. There. Don't go wandering out. I'm a flat, guys. I'm ending this here. Because I've been recording for an hour and a half now. So, no, not an hour and a half. 3 hours and a half now. So,